Everyone in the world has gone to bed one night or another with fear, pain, loss, or disappointment. Yet each one of us has awakened, risen, somehow made a revolution, seen other human beings. Good morning, how are you?
Fine, thanks, and you?
It's amazing, wherever that abides in the human being, there's a nobleness of the human spirit. Despite it all, black and white, Asian, Spanish, Native American, pretty, plain, thin, fat, vowed or celibate, we rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise.
Does my ancestors upset you? Why are you upset with me? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room.
Just like moons and like suns, with the certainty of tides. Just like hope spring high, still I'll rise.
Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes. Shoulders falling down like teardrops. Weakened by my soulful cries.
Does my heartache upset you? Don't you take it awful hard, cause I laugh as if I have gold mines digging in my own backyard.
You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still, like air, I'll rise.
I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide.
Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise.
Into a daybreak miraculously clear, I rise.
Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the hope
and the dream of the slave.
So naturally, there I go rising.